Hello, in this lesson we'll practice the ED ending and its three sounds. So review your word list to see when you need to speak each sound, ta, ed, or da. Repeat the words, first with the sound ta. Asked, changed, developed, finished, helped, introduced, liked, promised, reached, stopped, talked, walked, washed, watched, worked. Now the sound ed. Accepted, acted, admitted, decided, expected, included, indicated, lasted, needed, reported, started, suggested, tested, waited, wanted. That's the popular way. You can say wanted with a light T. Now some words where ED sounds like da. Agreed, believed, called, carried, explained, followed, happened, learned, lived, listened, played, remembered, seemed, showed, traveled. Okay, that completes our practice with the ED ending.